Then, no doubt you've had one recently and enjoyed the pleasurable effects of a short-term sugar rush. The phosphoric acid binds calcium, magnesium and zinc in your lower intestine, providing a further boost in metabolism. This is compounded by high doses of sugar, which increases the urinary excretion of calcium. After 60 minutes, the caffeine's diuretic properties come into play. It makes you have to pee. It is now assured that you'll evacuate abundant calcium, magnesium and zinc that was headed to your B1s as well as sodium, electrolytes and water. As the rave inside of you dies down, you'll start to have a sugar crash. You may be KO'd, irritable and or sluggish. You've also now, literally, peed away all the water that was in the Coke, but not before infusing it with valuable nutrients your body could have used for things like having the ability to hydrate your system or build strong bones and teeth. Coke is not just high in high fructose corn syrup, but it is also packed with refined salts and caffeine. Regular consumption of these ingredients in the high quantities you find in Coke and other processed foods and drinks can lead to higher blood pressure, heart disease, diabetes and obesity. A study by Harvard University showed that drinking just one can of sugary fizzy drink a day raises the risk of heart disease by 20%. Sugary beverages also are believed to promote inflammation, an immune system response involved in both heart disease and insulin resistance.